Hi guys, welcome. This is a part 3 of this one. As I said in my last video, guys, I think each and every part I'll be finishing with one of the main big enemy is killed or the villain is killed. I think last part I have finished with one of the first main big enemy is killed. I think it's going good. I'm really enjoying this game. It's a bit cartoonish for me. Please don't be offended whoever like this Ratchet and Clank series, but a bit cartoonic for me, but I'm enjoying it. To be honest, I'm enjoying it. The controls are okay. I'm learning it because some of the controls are very new to me because I haven't played these games, this series before. This is my first one. So hope you guys are doing great in this pandemic time, and hope you all and your families are safe. Thanks guys. Let's dive right into this video.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Still worked.
Clank. No!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Sup guys, so this is another planet, I guess. Another dimension.
This dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at the gelatonium factory. This far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, Can you read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Morts will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp. Dispatch them quite capably. Where's that speedo going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Into that rip thingy. All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there.
Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts! Excuse me!
Please, be careful!
What did I say about backseat driving?
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
Uh,
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax?
Is coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
You're okay.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Enemies not getting... Well, you can, sweet cheeks. You all come back real soon now.
Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Ah.
Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta terminal ahead, we'll begin to repair this anomaly.
Hey!
Now, enter the meta terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
So then I says, listen, Mort, you, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
Aha! You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Yeah.
within range.
Ribbit, we raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
Step on those pressure locks first to reach it. Sorry, you can't lower the bridge from here. Speedles kept pulling the crank, so we can't move it. Mort here bet you wouldn't beat that Gruntor, but thanks to you, I just won myself a new pair of socks.
Can interact with that rift thing.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
As well.
Those troublemakers showed up. Don't you worry about your hideout. No, everything's just like
you left. Come on, Bridge. Seriously?
Thank you.
may regret suggesting this, but what about the speeder?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this.
Enemy, the Mortz's pressure locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that. This! Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet. Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
This is extremely unnecessary.
You were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Explosives to neutralize hostile fur balls.
That Seeker Pete's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Oh. unfortunate.
You okay, Bolt?
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship.
Okay, guys, this has been a bit hard mission to complete, to just kill this big warship. I think I'm going to end the part 3 with this one, and hope you guys enjoy it. Please give like and subscribe to my channel, and if you want me to improve anything, otherwise if you want me to play any other games, please put it in the comment. I'll try to get the games and try to upload it as soon as possible, guys. Thanks guys. Please stay safe and peace out.